5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Wapa Caneta High School. These are your morning announcements for March 2nd, 2023.
Attention juniors to be seniors. Beginning March 6th, you may pick up a National Honor Society application in Mr. Freeman's or Mr. Dickey's room. In order to apply, you must have a 3.65 GPA and a 20 on your ACT. A list of students with a 3.65 GPA may be found outside Mr. Freeman's or Mr. Dickey's rooms. All applications are due March 16th at 2:45 p.m. If you have any questions, see Mr. Freeman or Mr. Dickey.
There is a college fair on March 8th at Apollo Career Center. From 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., all are welcome. Information is posted around the drinking fair.
Johnny Appleseed Metro Park is looking for help this summer. Most jobs are seasonal and associated with the beach and beach house. Information is on the guidance office bulletin board.
Purdue University at Fort Wayne is hosting a college fair on March 16th from 6 to 7:30. At the Lutheran Field House. Information is posted near the drinking fountains.
The deadline to sign up for the April ACT is March 10th. To avoid paying a late fee, you can register online.
Joint Township is offering a nursing scholarship. Information about how to apply is in the guidance office.
Congratulations to Emily Kloffenstein, who recently competed at the YEDA Florida Horse Park. She placed first and sang it in both her pattern class and rail work. Nice job, Emily.
Good luck to all the wrestlers who qualified to the district tournament this weekend, starting tomorrow at Norwalk. Go Skins.
For lunch today, chicken Alfredo, garlic toast, broccoli, tossed salad, peaches, or turkey and cheese on a croissant.
Have a great day and Go Skins. Stay classy, Wapak.